Multiplying fractions using models. In math, it is important to conceptually understand what exactly a math problem is asking you to do and what the answer means. Models can help us build our conceptual understanding. Let's look at how to multiply fractions using a model. Our first problem is 1/4 times 1/2, which we can also say 1/4 of 1/2. To build the model, we need to start by considering the first fraction of our problem, 1/4. We are going to draw a rectangle and divide it vertically into 4 equal pieces, since the denominator for 1/4 is 4. Next, we are going to shade in one of the 4 pieces to represent the fraction 1/4. Next, we are going to consider the second fraction of 1/2. We are going to use this same rectangle and divide it horizontally into 2 pieces, since the denominator of 1/2 is 2. This will create a top half and a bottom half. Then we're going to shade in one of the halves to represent the fraction of 1/2. Notice the area of the rectangle that is double shaded or has overlapping shading. This is the answer to our problem. To write out our answer, first we need to consider how many total pieces we divided the rectangle into. We divided the rectangle into 4 pieces first, then we divided it in half vertically. When we did this, we made a total of 8 pieces. Looking back at the double shaded or overlapping area, there is 1 piece out of the 8 that is double shaded. That is our answer, 1/8. Let's do another problem, 2/3 times 3/4. Again, let's look at our first fraction, which is 2/3. This time our denominator is 3, which means that we need to vertically divide the rectangle into 3 equal pieces. Since the fraction is 2/3, we will shade in 2 of the 3 pieces. The second fraction is 3/4. Since 3/4 has a denominator of 4, we will horizontally divide the rectangle into 4 equal pieces and then shade 3 of them to represent our fraction. To determine our answer, let's look at the total number of pieces we have created when dividing our rectangle. If you count up all of the pieces, you should see that we have 12 total pieces and 6 of them are double shaded or have overlapping shading. Remember that the double shaded area represents the answer. Since 6 of the 12 are double shaded, our answer is 6/12 or 1/2 if we simplify our answer.